ran into trouble, scamming for oil. The whole Middle East is coming to a boil. It's the Muslims and Kurds, the Bedouin herds, Palestinians and Arabs, and Jews in the news. It's too much to keep up with, it'll jangle your head. The whole situation's running way in the red. I said, don't get me started. Like it's not bend your ear. Don't get me started. I just wanna make one thing clear. I was born in America, I'm proud of that fact. Wish the rest of the world would just get off our back. But these slick politicians, man, you've got to admit, seem crazy as bedbugs, and they don't give one whit about the man on the street with his back to the wall, who can't find a quarter for to make a phone call. Meanwhile, back in Washington, champagne will flow. Tell that with a homeless man with nowhere to go. I said, don't get me started. Came into this bar to unwind. Don't get me started. I might as well not speak my mind. Well, the rich corporations, they've turned a deaf ear. They don't care who goes hungry, they've made that much clear. You see, the trouble with people is that we want to believe, but they can't turn a profit without tricks up their sleeve. It's the roofers and truckers, the working class suckers, the firemen and teachers, the soldiers and preachers who shoulder the blows. It comes and it goes, a $6 trillion debt, man, you pay through the nose. I said, don't get me started. I'm a drag when I've had a few drinks. And don't get me started. I don't care what anyone thinks. You know it makes me angry. Genocide to the core. The Indonesian come and give them what for. But the coalition army don't come to your aid. You might as well face it, there's no money to be made. I had a dream last night, I was Secretary of Defense, and I come to the conclusion war don't make any sense. Yeah, but nobody heard me, I tried to rescind it. There are too many people that just didn't want to end it. I said, don't get me started. Might not know when to stop. Don't get me started. Let's just let this thing